Mama, when will you tell me all I need to know?
Did you hear the voice again?
Yes, Mama. He keeps calling me son of fire. Son of fire. Mama, who's my father?
Let's go to the farm first. And I'll come back and tell you everything.
Is it still potent? And you shook him with the...
I did!
Are you sure?
Very relaxed.
Very relaxed. So are you not? Are you sure you did not visit those videos?
You are used to...
Why are you men using this as an opportunity to insult me?
Man, nobody is insulting you. We are saying the obvious.
And even to save your life, you may be thinking that this thing is still potent. Meanwhile, it's no longer potent. But one area somewhere.
We know to leave this with us. So what we are planning to work with us.
Yes.
Let us concentrate on the business.
You need to go back.
Tell them you do not see. Because if I leave my hands on you, you won't need to testify. Look at who is talking. Come back and beat me now. Sure, you feel you are big enough to block the road.
I bring tidings from God.
You are welcome.
The child your wife carries is a son of fire.